Hey guys, this quick and easy DIY is how to make a flannel Disney-inspired shirt. So first thing is first, what you want to do is locate a flannel shirt that you want to do this project on. I got mine that was left over, or you can hop on over to Goodwill. The quote I'm going to be using is "Never Stop Dreaming" by Walt Disney. So the items you need are your flannel, a template, white fabric paint, a sponge, some tape, some cardboard, a cutting board, as well as an expo knife. First thing is first, you're going to want to get your template and print that out. I'll have mine in the description below. Adjust it how you want it on your cardboard, and then tape it down so it won't move. Now carefully using your expo knife, you're going to want to cut out each and every part of the words. Do keep in mind on keeping the insides of your P's, G's, E's, and anything else that might have a section in between. Using some tape, use the insides of your S's, G's, E's, whatever, and tape them in. You can see that it makes a kind of a sort of hinge, but that way you won't lose those areas. Then adjust your template onto your shirt and tape it down. Get a big gob of the fabric paint and then start pressing the flat bottom of your sponge onto the area that you want to paint. Doing a solid up and down motion, as I'm showing, will help it so it won't get any streak marks or bleed out. Carefully remove your template and then with a paintbrush, go over any areas that are missing paint. If you want to add a splatter effect, apply some paint onto your fingers and then just flick it onto your area. This whole project took only 40 minutes for me to do from beginning to end. It was really quick and easy and a great way to add some Disney flair to your wardrobe. If you guys are looking for more ways to Disney up your wardrobe, please like and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be doing a lot more DIYs that is, of course, Disney related. So remember to subscribe and comment below if you have a suggestion. You guys have a great day. Bye-bye!